physical volume has also increased, 90,000 million metric tons.
The CPO spot price for last week touched RM2,845, an all-time high this year, due to the restocking in China and expected demand increase in India ahead of upcoming Diwali festival. Rising commodity prices and limited supply of lorry oil have provided optimism to the plantation earning outlook. We are in good position to take advantage of this general tightness in supply. I stand firm by my initial projection of 2,400 to 2,600 average price until end of this year.